love the way that So You Think You Can Dance has always celebrated hip hop, street, and other funk styles.
Walking with a strut like.
Oh! Hip hop is an ever evolving dance style.
Wow! Unreal.
It's not about being the best dancer, it's about being comfortable in your uniqueness. Hip hop was born from struggle, so I want to see somebody own it.
I didn't have no job. I didn't graduate high school. All I had was dance.
This show has changed my life in so many different ways.
It's really exciting to see what this next generation of movement artists, dancers, and freestylers, what they're going to do with their chance.
Out in L.A., it was really harsh where we lived at, so dancing was kind of like escaping like the life of getting in trouble and things like that.
When I hop up in the rain, it's a high-speed chase.
Growing up, we didn't really have much. I was just finding how to do graffiti and having lowriders and like showing our lowriders off in the crews. My way of like fighting my way out of like trouble was just dancing. Growing up with my dad, he was in different gangs and things like that. There's times where he wasn't there, you know, so. I had to figure out myself, like what I had to do. And I felt like dancing was like the escape for me, you know? So my family moved out here to AZ for a better life.
Okay, your daddy's home.
Hey. It's really tough being really young and having a family, but at the same time, it's like a wake-up call for me. I saw how my dad was, and that's what motivated me to be a good father to my son.
Mm-hmm. You wanna be a dancer like daddy? Pop, pop.
When I hop up in the rain.
It's more crucial for me to make it as a dancer now because of my family. And it's time for me to actually do something with my life. I gotta show the world and show my son that I can be somebody.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Excellent, man. What's your name?
My name is Armando Decoy Munoz, and I am a street dancer.
Yeah! Street dancer. Okay.
Decoy!
That's what's up.
Well, man, I'm so excited to see what you're going to do for us today. So no further ado, let's get down. Let's go.
Thank you.
Yes. It's so dope to just have such an incredible popper on the stage right now. I just got so hyped. It's super entertaining. Do you know what I mean? Like I felt at every single moment you were inviting us in to watch what you were doing, from the slow-mo moments to every... It was just... That was really a pleasure to watch, man. It really was.
Thank you. Thank you.
Absolutely. However you just did what you did, commanded this entire room, mm-hmm. and the second your music stopped, I was sad. I wanted it to keep going. I felt like I was at a Vegas show. So very good job.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. I love the slow section. And then you kind of hit us with a fast moment. It was just really cool to just see all those moments happen so fluidly. I thought it was a rad performance.
Thank you.
Come on, rad.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I like that.
I'm just gonna say I'm on the fence, but I'm gonna lean. No, it's a yes. It's a yes. For me.
Yeah. Jojo.
I was giving you a little decoy, but it didn't work.
Come on, little decoy. It's a yes for me. Absolutely yes.
Yes. So, as you can see, you have two yeses. It was definitely going to be a yes for me, for sure. Without a
doubt. How good to be here.
Good.
Well done, you guys. Mm-hmm. Was it amazing up there?
Yes. It was.
You did so good.
He's dope, y'all.
Yeah. Like, he's really cool.
He is putting
he's
the work.
Unique.
I'm going to the next round, and it's going down.
You better leave it that leg, girl!
Oh!
So much fun to watch.
We're down to the last audition solo of the season.